adjust my seating, that is. Anyway.
I've talked with him about it. He thinks he's the head of the mafia. Last year, he was a spy working for the British Secret Service.
We have to be patient, Jenny. Look, no one wants to see Jackie respond more than I do. Give the medicine time to work.
Oh, no, no, no. He's not ready to see me again.
Jenny, wait!
Pretty boy. Jenny doesn't want to see you right now. Heard you got a little too touchy-feely last time. Can't say I blame you.
Well, some progress is better than no progress.
Out of
the
my way.
Only makes him lucid in spirits.
Try that again, nutbag.
You're gonna regret this. Jenny, I know you can hear me!
I can do this dance all day long.
Hey, there's Chief. Still not saying a word.
Go away.
Hey, freak show. Either of your pals happen to have a knife on him?
Oh, Jenny. Oh, Jenny. Where are you? Jackie, I'm right here, Jackie. I work down the hall. Oh, Jenny. I love you so much. I've been so mopey without you. You sure have. Kiss me.
Oh, Christ. This place better not be real.
Is that it?
You know, I don't think you can ever really find what you're looking for.
Hello.
Unless you're in a
Johnny, we gotta fight back. Where can I find the...
I can't see my own eyes. These meds! They say it's for my own good, but everything they say is a lie, Jackie. They're trying to change reality.
Johnny, you okay? What did they do to you?
You made it back then. Where have you been? I know you got out. Don't know why you came back, though. It must have been by mistake. The keys, they click and clack around, but never do they stack. Now here comes Jackie back again, trying to escape. He says he's rich and powerful and really, really great. The voice inside says kill them all, and I think he just might.
Are you back for good?
Jeez, I'm embarrassed just to look at him. Push, 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 push. Work, damn you! Swifty, know where I can find a knife, a screwdriver, something sharp?
Oh, that's Swifty.
I can't find my teeth. Can you help me find my teeth?
Damn it!
I just made the connection. I played through this before. Couple of times. Just made the connection.
It's you again.
Swifty.
Dolfo, if anybody here can help me, it's you. I need some kind of weapon, no matter what it is. What?
Yes, yes. I have panzer divisions, Messerschmitts, battleships.
No, Dolfo. I need something right here, right now. Like a knife or a stick.
We must start the planning advance. Sick. Get into the janitor's closet. You will find what you need in there.
Huh? Good. Danke schön.
Advance in pizza formation until you get to Paris. And don't speak to the Bolsheviks! When you are done, I will help you again.
For the Fatherland! Czechoslovakia as a nation has ceased to exist!
Hey, calm down, or you're going back to your room.
Stalinist.
Adolf, I swear, if you say one more word...
Gesundheit. I have made a point of surrounding myself with men who are even more bonkers than I am. I would like to think this has contributed to my success as Führer of the Third Reich. Again, I say, fuck off.
My ravioli is too spicy. A bright, energetic, side-splitting comedy at the Franchetti Theater. 1998? What? Whoa! Yeah. In this alternate universe, that's what Jackie looks like. Jackie, or is he somebody else?
Come on.
You don't want to do that, monkey.
What?
Here you go. Come on. We ain't got much time.
It's you.
Wait a second. Don't I know you?
Now, don't be afraid, Jackie.
I'm not afraid. I'm pissed off.
About fucking time, eh? Close the door. Now, turn around.
Hello, monkey!
Perfectly normal. I'm not crazy.
You're in and out, mate. Barely alive, and not quite dead.
What?
Come on, Jackie. We ain't got much time. The darkness can't hear us because it's weak.
Wait. I don't understand.
You're not supposed to. That's how darkness does it, see? You're dead, but it can't let you go to hell. That asylum was built for you. Make you think you're bonkers. But it's just a filter, isn't it?
Filter? Filter for what?
The asylum is all just make-believe. The darkness made it to keep you from hell. Keep you occupied while it puts your twigging berries back together. Keep you away from Jenny.
Okay.
Here we are.
What? Why?
All I know is it wants to keep you two apart. I think it's afraid.
Tell me how to get to her.
No! I've risked too much, monkey. Said too much already. You see, I can't die in the real world. But in the asylum, the darkness can kill me. Brown bread. Game over. No coming back for me.
I need to get to her!
There's no time, monkey. You can't let them take the darkness. If you lose the darkness, you lose Jenny. Now, see that? The way home, Dorothy. Go on then. Close your eyes and open my noodle again. Let's go for a spin.
The pain must be unbearable, Jackie. If you had only accepted my offer, all of this suffering could have been avoided.
I'm so thirsty for it.
I need it.
In your time, Mr. Greenbush. Patience.
Help me! They're taking it.
lunatic! Where is Brother Victor?
Right.
He's down in the basement finishing off that pathetic host.
If I take him out of
right. Guess we're headed for the basement then.
Hurry. I can feel the darkness leaving my body.
Oni!
It's the silence. Where's the voice? I hear nothing. If you steal something that isn't yours, you're damned to hell for all eternity. I'm not traumatized. Fuck you.
You keep saying that.
If you fall off a horse, you gotta get back on. If you fall off twice, shoot the horse and eat his fucking lip. You don't want to let
him. They waited too long.
They need to think about it, and that's not fair.
My mind is free.
If you can hear me, I can hear you. It's not gonna work. You need to stop the Brotherhood. If I should die before.
It's our time to be reborn. Once Brother Victor kills the host, the darkness will be back where it belongs, in the hands of the Brotherhood.
Keep as far from them lights as you can!
Go up, I think.
The devil doesn't exist. The deep hells are all hidden in the darkness.
We belong in the dark.
Oh, that's right. I can swat those and they'll crush the barrels or the caves will crush those standing next to them. But there's nobody here, so.
Brother Victor will save us all. Brother Victor will lead us into a new era of darkness.
Ripping and shredding.
Don't you want to know how it feels to finally be emptied of your memories?
My memories haunt my dreams. This whole place reeks of dark essence.
So that one dude walks all the way down here, someone's gonna wait for him.
smell the host's burning flesh.
Okay, I gotta time this. Oh, I got it. I got it, didn't realize it. But like, force feedback to let me know. Yeah, I did this before. Spot in here. They can see me. They can see the dark thing in here. This one guy walks back.
Serve darkness. Yeah. Is to give oneself an illusion.
Not yet.
There is no God. God is a tool of the darkness.
Okay, so we gotta be coming back. About now, should be. Come on. Damn it.
You're close. I can feel you.
I serve one purpose, to drag the darkness back down into the glorious emptiness.
Amen, my brother.
So the guy's walking around. I'm gonna take a chance. Bring that back. Immediately. It doesn't matter. I got him. He's getting dead.
I can't take it anymore. I need to feel it inside me. No!
Almost there.
Reclaim me, Jackie! Or Jenny, it burns forever! Yes, we have the darkness. The siphon's power is now complete.
No. Give it back to me!
Your time with the darkness is over. You had your chance, and like every estacado before you, you failed. Don't be peevish. It's time to enjoy the fruits of our labor. Burn him so the darkness cannot return to its host. Make it hurt. Make it last.
It's time for you to burn, host. Shit! Where are you?
On my way! Just hold on!
Stuck again. Naturally. Okay. What?
Something nearby. Paranoise.
Everyone goes to hell. That's the beauty of it all.
I forget about that guy.
Yo, how did you do that? Show your face, pretty boy.
Out of sight, out of mind.
I've had to hear what other people.
You gotta watch this guy.
Yeah.
is he?
Shells, you shall be destroyed. I'm going to piss on your ashes.
Jenny, gotta get...
Fuck me, you look like a cactus.
Victor has the darkness in the siphon. We have to get it back.
Or we could just go to Vegas and fuck off. We're free, monkey.
No. As long as the darkness is trapped in there, then Jenny's trapped too. I got no choice. I have to get the darkness back.
Well, freedom was fun while it lasted.
Father's office. What are these assholes doing in my old house?
Yeah, you're back home, mate. Could use some dusting, don't mind me saying.
This was Pop's old gun. He was a collector.
Yeah, he collected guns and darkness relics. He was a darkness expert, that one was.
Yeah, for all the good it did him.
He was trying to help you, monkey.
And big, show us the true dark.
Do you hear that?
Thank you.
storage.
Not here.
I found one. How many of them are here?
Way to replenish my health at the moment. What? No. How the fuck, Dan, did you think I... Why does it keep doing that? I'm trying to switch the fucking... There we go, finally! I was just trying to switch the Desert Eagle for the M19. And, it just kept fucking... That's not what I... That's not
the proper... Lay down suppressing fire!
Use a bit of hell. Right now, I can't use the demon arms because they barely don't have. Oh shit! I somehow missed this one too. I missed a few.
Yes, that's it. Give it to me. I need it.
Oh, this fucker. See, I definitely need some health, man. Oh, boy. Good fights coming up.
Break him. You may use his corpse as you please. Hello, pretty boy. Go and play, my pets. Now you will see. Oh! Now you will be revealed as the pathetic creature you are. So much power!
Jesus, do you ever shut up?
when you get rough. This is going to be fun. The pain feels so good. I'm going to enjoy this.
I feel empty inside. I can feel it fading.
The buck-tooth hobo's still got the darkness trapped inside the siphon. What you got there is darkness powers, all right. But you don't got no darkness inside you to power him.
Uh-huh. Well, you know. Where am I at? Oh, I have plenty of essence. You know what I need? God damn it. You mother fucking game. I'm trying to pick this up. And again. Just fucking shoot me. Striker is actually better than the shotgun. Shotgun's good. I'm gonna hold on to it for a little bit more. Place the fucking upgrade point. Dialogue too at the same time. Good stuff. Okay, that's everything. I have maxed out. So. I have all the powers.
For her, not for you.
The siphon!
For Jenny!
Thank you.
fucker still around, or did I get him?
I'm coming, you bastard.
Gotta hit that light. That would have been a good way to start this fight. Alright, fellas. Hit me with it. Hit me with it. There's a bunch of them that are gonna come out here. Wait a minute.
Oh, let's do some random mischief.
What's going on here? Yeah, there's supposed to be a big attack right now. Or am I missing? Is this a fucking cue?
Step away from the line!
I'm confused. Seriously, there's supposed to be an attack right now. Like, it should have started already. I don't know what the holdup is, but... this is a... We can't make any progress right now, so... Oh, that was a mistake. Goddamn, too bad you can't cancel that stuff, because...
Why are we standing around?
That was a waste. Anyway, we're standing around because I'm... waiting for an attack that's supposed to be happening. What the hell?
Careful, monkey!
Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, okay. I was going to say, it could be something I was supposed to do first, but...
Why are we standing around?
I might have to reload the checkpoint. But here's the thing, I can't remember, like, I know I get hit from down here, but also up top. Is there a ladder? Missing what? I just did this the other day, so. I gotta examine this freaking
Welcome
photo.
Welcome home, Jackie.
Crying.
You know your father was obsessed with the darkness?
Built this kind of stupid anyway, run. For that
Filled
to be the trigger.
Darkness relics.
He meddled with things he didn't
I guarantee
understand.
I'm not the only one.
His pathetic
that.
Attempt to control what he could not.
What the hell are you talking about?
He never told you, did he? No. It drove him insane before you were old enough to understand. He reached out to us many years ago. He'd heard of the siphon and was desperate to find it. Your father wanted a cure for the darkness.
Sounds exciting.
He wanted a cure for his little boy.
He loves to
Isn't
drone
that
on.
Sweet.
Bullshit!
He promised us the darkness if we
Just
found
get this
the
away,
siphon,
please.
Jackie.
Yeah, it's gonna be a
it took
fight.
Us almost 2 decades, but we found the siphon. Now we're here to collect his debt to us
Now we have the darkness, and this world will burn and kneel before its true god! Keep clinging to whatever dark essence is left inside you. I can sense it leaving you as I speak. Even if you survive this, I just have to wait until your batteries run out. Please take care of our little friend here. When he is broken, bring him to me.
Was that big attack? Yeah, the freaking portrait.
Come on, Jesse. Let's see if you have the nerve.
monkey!
More foes on the way. On the way, man. On the way.
Can we go tear someone apart now?
Don't give up now!
There's my striker.
I
is over there, yes?
It's too late to stop!
Take that. Dumbass mofo. Oh.
Oi!
Surrender or die, Jackie! Your time with the darkness.
God save the queen.
Jackie, this charade has gone on long enough. This instrument wasn't only designed to contain the darkness, it can also destroy the host. Truly destroy the host.
Yeah, that's why I'm gonna rip you apart and take it.
And what then? What would you do with it? You're not thinking about giving it to the darkness, are you? Do you have any idea what would happen?
You know, I could tell you, but it'd be easier just to show you.
You are reborn, brother!
Give it to the darkness! Please! It will destroy us all!
Okay. We have this.
Yes!
Take the siphon! Give me its power!
You are nothing! You are unworthy! The siphon will consume you! Torture you! Send you straight to hell!
That's the plan. goes nothing. You were never in control. I'm coming for Jenny. And I'm coming for you.
Jackie was sleepless. It hurts so much.
Hey, Jackie. Wake up.
He don't look so good.
Jeez, maybe it was something he ate. Hey, Jackie. You eat something bad?
I ate a clown one time. He tasted funny.
No. No, goddammit. This isn't right. The siphon killed me. I should be in hell.
Jackie, you okay? Holy shit.
Dr. James! Fuck you. You're not real. None of this is real. It's just a fucking distraction. Something to keep me from the darkness. I need to get out of here.
Dr. James, it's Jackie. Quick!
I need to get to hell!
Come on, Jackie. It's gonna be okay. Dr. James!
Everything's okay, Jackie. No one's going to hurt you. Hold him, please, Edward.
Sure thing, Dr. James.
You're not real! None of this is real! It's all just one of its tricks, but I'm not buying it. You got that? Tell your boss that I'm not buying any of this!
There's no conspiracy, Jackie. You're in a hospital. You're not well. And we just want to help you.
Where is Jenny?
Go tell Jenny she's going to have a visitor.
I'm on it.
Hold him down. Jackie, this is for your own good. There. It's all right now. You've had a bad dream. And we're going to make you feel better. You want to see Jenny? We'll bring you to her office. I think she'll calm you down.
Come on, Jackie. It's gonna be okay.
Well, what's wrong? Is he dying?
We have ways of making him talk. Take him away and have him executed.
Is everything okay here? What happened?
No. No fucking way. I just killed you.
Doctor, I'm afraid Jackie is experiencing the severe withdrawal from his medication. He says the darkness is back talking to him again. He thinks he may be in hell.
You're not a doctor. You're the head of a brotherhood. And you're dead.
It's okay, Jackie. You've had an episode. The voice you think you hear is just your brain playing tricks on you.
Bullshit. I just watched you die.
Jackie, listen to me. It's important. Do you hear the darkness now?
No. It went quiet.
Good. I think the sedative's having an effect, okay? Let's take Jackie to see Jenny, please.
Johnny, you gotta help me.
Jackie.
fight. Oh, that was a wrong. That was not.
Please, Jackie. Make it stop.
Hold on, baby. I'm coming.
You must not.
Grab the weapon. Wait. That one. Is there another one? There's also a type of rifle. One of them had a rifle, I thought. Yeah. No, that's the SMG type.
You cannot free her!
Jackie!
It will not be said.
Thank you.
watch me.
It lies. You will not have my power!
I already do.
She's worth it.
Jackie, you did it.
I didn't mean for this to happen. Any of this.
Shh. We don't have much time.
Okay, so now you watch the credits, and if you let them play out, there's more, actually. A little bit more. And I am going to let the credits roll. Hopefully, I have the music down far enough that it's not a problem. You know, in terms of copyright strikes and all that. But yeah, it's a good game. But the first one is really special and sweet. And at times bittersweet, you know. Yeah, it's got a lot more like depth and personality to it than this one. This one, I mean, your focus is really completely the darkness and the powers surrounding it. And as much as that was a focus in the first one, there was also a lot more, like, character, there was just a lot more character to it, you know, a lot more, a lot more depth, you know, when it came to like fleshing out each character and the backstory and all that. Just, yeah, it's really really interesting. It's almost in a way, in some ways, it had some RPG light, you know, aspects to it. And there was stealth. There was actual stealth in the game. There was a little bit here, there, you know, with the Darkling, mainly. But, yeah, it's a good game. But, man, if you've never seen anyone play the Darkness, if you've never played it yourself, and you're into, you know, good storytelling, and a mixture, a good blend of action and even some romance, you know. that's the one for you. I mean, the Darkness is really good. Plus, the mini games and the side activities far superior, because there aren't really any side activities or mini games in this one. There really aren't, aside from collecting relics, and you can read. Or you can actually hear Johnny narrate, you know, the stories behind each relic. If you shoot. And I, there was a time I did. Every single one I listened to. But that's it. That's the extent of it. There's really nothing else going on. Oh, and if Dolfo will challenge you, you see how many bottles you can, you know, shoot within a time limit, or you can shoot pigeons with him, you know, and that's it. In the first one, you can watch music videos, there were card games, there were other side activities, I can't recall exactly, just off the top of my head, but there was also, you could watch a movie, an actual real life classic movie, To Kill a Mockingbird, the entire thing with Jenny if you wanted to, which was pretty amazing. For the time, it just blew my mind that they had so much content in the game. And that was still in a time when video games, you know, were jam-packed. You know, devs, like, went out of their way to appeal, you know, to their audience and attract a new one. You know, wow, you know, I miss those days. Okay, here we go. So when I'm ready, I'll press X, and then something interesting is going to happen. So let me just shut up, mute, and press X. Thank you for watching. I'm GrooveSim. This has been The Darkness 2. Until next time, stay groovy. Let's watch the end.
I love you, Jackie Estacado. No matter what happens, I always will. I'm so sorry.
Sorry? Jenny, I'm in luxury.
The world has gone too long without my light. Oh, yes. It's been so long.
Where's Jenny?
Don't worry. She's still in here. And after all you put her through, she still loves you. But she knows what must be done.
Give her back to me.
Don't you understand, Jackie? Jenny's soul wasn't the only thing trapped here. It was you who gave her to me.
I won't fight you.
What makes you think I'm even going to give you the chance? You have become too powerful a host. Caused too much suffering. You and it are now where you belong.
No. No.